Hello babies, now today we'll have something different in our session. We'll have a story, we'll start with a story. Are you all interested to listen to the story? Yes, now children, I'll tell you a story of Riya. She's a very good girl, okay? She listens to her mummy and because she listens to her mummy, she obeys her mummy. Her mummy also loves her. She is an obedient child. One fine day, what happened? Riya was playing with a toy in her room. Mama called her and said, "Beta Riya, I would like to make a pav bhaji for you all in the evening. But there is one problem." Riya said, "What happened, Mama?" She said, Mama said, "There is no masala at home. Can you please go in a shop and get for me?" Riya said, "Oh, Mama, yes. Why not?" Suddenly, she heard some sound outside and came running out to see what was that sound. Riya saw it was dark outside. The clouds were black and windy outside. The strong wind was blowing. She was scared and she turned to go to her mama. Suddenly, she could see a lightning in the sky and thunder sound. Now Riya got scared. She ran fast and hugged her mama. Mama was surprised. She asked her, "What happened, beta? Why are you so scared?" Riya said, "Mama, something is wrong outside." Mama laughed. What Riya? What is wrong outside?" "Mama, when I went out to see what was that, what the sound was about, I was not able to understand. There was lightning and dum dum outside." Mama laughed and said, "Beta, it is nothing, but it is going to rain outside. When it rains, it becomes cloudy, windy, and we can see thunder and lightning outside. Maybe because of it, you are scared." "Oh, is it, Mama? That means it is going to rain, a rainy season. My God, rainy season started. Yay! It will rain and then I will sail paper boats as well. Wow!" Now children, today, what did you understand from this story? Yes, Riya was learning about a rainy season. Mama was explaining her about rainy season. Right, children? Now children, what happens in rainy season? The sky is covered with dark clouds and it rains most of the time. Now if you want to go out when it is raining, we cannot go out without wearing raincoat, gumboots and taking umbrellas, isn't it? Why do we do that? Because it protects us from the rain. It protects us from getting wet. If we get wet in the rain, we fall sick and then we have to go to doctor. So why not we take a precaution by wearing raincoat and gumboots, isn't it? Even umbrellas. During rain, children, one important thing is we should avoid eating outside food. During rainy season, we should not eat outside food. It is very windy, which Riya's mama was telling her. Strong wind blows. We cannot go out to play. We find it difficult to even walk or cycle outside. Isn't it? It even becomes cloudy. It fills the sky and then we cannot see sun. It covers the sun. And it gets dark and rains at time. So I hope you all have understood about everything. Can you see the picture of windy and cloudy? See, the trees, the boy who is standing next to the trees. Because of wind, the leaves are falling down and the boy is not able to walk properly. In the next picture, it is cloudy because everywhere there is, it is dark. And this happens only when it is going to rain. Now children, these are the things which we wear during rainy season. Okay, now we are going to learn about different types of uniform. Yes children, we always wear different types of uniform. When we go to school, can we wear a civil dress and go to school? No, we need to wear a proper school uniform. And the uniform is always the same. Every child wears the same uniform. Isn't it, children? So that is because the school decides, or the mommy or daddy going to office, or the postman or the doctor or the police lady, nurse, firefighter, army officers, all these have their uniforms. Okay. When they wear their uniforms, they have to go to their office. So these uniforms are called as special dress. Okay. All students of the school wear the same type of dress. So it is called as school uniform. Many schools have two types of dresses. Yes, summer uniform, that is for cotton clothes, which is made with cotton clothes, which we wear in summer season. Winter uniform is made of woolen clothes, that is sweater, which we wear in winter season. Yes, children. Now here, you can see postman, doctor, police, the children wearing summer and cotton, nurse, firefighter, army officer. All these are wearing uniform. These are their special clothes which they wear to their workplace. This special uniform is called as, this special clothes are called as uniforms. Okay, children, one more important thing is we use uniform daily. Isn't it? So we see to it that we wear clean and ironed uniform to school or to our work. Every day, at least you should have two uniforms. So in a week, you need to change. You need to give it to mama to wash it. When mama washes it, you have to iron it properly and then wear it to school. When you wear clean and ironed uniform to school, you look smart, neat and tidy. Isn't it, children? Now children, I hope you all have understood the lesson clothes we wear very well. And now it is time to say bye. Goodbye. Thank you.